Across the world, in every country, in our hospitals, in our schools, in our households, in our streets, the coronavirus crisis has changed our lives in a way we could never have imagined. The impact will stay with us, and probably forever. In May 2021, IKOF Reunited started a mammoth journey in changing the mindset of a population of a tribal village in West Bengal, where people had fear and doubts about vaccination.
लोगों की धारणाएं थी कि कोविड उन्हें नहीं हो सकता है, वैक्सीन जरूरी नहीं है, वैक्सीन लगाना बेकार है.
However, there were still people who understood the importance of vaccination and has showed extraordinary courage to serve the most needy in one of the worst times in human history.
During COVID times, while everybody is watching their own selves, it was so heartwarming to see you go out there and put the lives of other people before yours.
It is not easy to work on grounds, but you all have made this possible.
This is our COVID awareness campaign, Panighatta.
Panighatta Tea State is a beautiful village lapped in the natures all around at the foothills of Darjeeling. It has a river nearby called Balasan. As a resident of Panighatta, I am a little bit concerned about our people who are exposed to different form of vulnerabilities. Mainly the local health center, which is not fully equipped with proper medical aids during this pandemic situation. Good medicines and good medical aid is needed at this hour to help the sick and the needy.
The volunteers did a remarkable job.
मेरा नाम अनंश्रद्धा कुजूर है. मैं महाविद्यालय की विद्यार्थी हूँ. तो हम यहाँ पानीघट्टा में हमारी टीम के साथ जागरूकता फैला रहे हैं कि कैसे हम कोविड-19 से बचें. और मुझे लगा कि यहाँ पे जागरूकता फैलाना इसलिए ज़रूरी है क्योंकि यहाँ के लोगों को लगता है कि वे गांव में रहते हैं और घरों में उगाई हुई सब्जियाँ खाते हैं तो उनको कोरोना नहीं हो सकता. हालांकि ऐसा नहीं है, कोरोना किसी को भी हो सकता है.
Without funding from friends around the world, we could not have done much.
From start to finish, you guys were incredible, and because of your hard work and dedication, this mission could be achieved.
What a fantastic team you are, and what a great task you have started in changing the villagers' perceptions and their lives for the better.
Thank you to everyone for doing such a wonderful job in the camp, and I think it goes a long way to show that each and everybody in every part of the globe should be able to contribute in whatever way possible.
Out of 343 households, 667 people are now committed to taking their vaccines. 119 people have already done their health checks. And now, vaccination is ongoing at the primary healthcare centers.
मेरा नाम डॉक्टर मिन्मय महतो है. मैं टाटा स्टील फाउंडेशन से जुड़ा हुआ हूँ और इसी के पब्लिक हेल्थ डिपार्टमेंट में काम करता हूँ. फ्रॉम नोआमुंडी मेरा बेस लोकेशन है. तो आज हम लोग बेसिकली वैक्सीन से लेकर बातें करेंगे. वैक्सीन क्यों करना है, कोविड कैसे, वैक्सीन लेने से कोविड से हम लोग प्रिवेंशन कर सकते हैं, और उसका रजिस्ट्रेशन रिलेटेड जो भी इश्यूज है विल हम लोग कोशिश करेंगे आज सारी चीजों को इस सेशन में बात करेंगे.
टू स्टे अहेड ऑफ द पेंडेमिक, लोकल वॉलंटियर्स स्टार्टेड टू प्रिपेयर देमसेल्व्स.
We believe that with proper training and precautions, the mission could be completed successfully. I volunteered for this campaign as a mentor for the group. Basically, my work was to train the volunteers in the use of oximeters and infrared thermometers and inform them about the precautions that they are going to take while doing household service. And I'm happy to see that the campaign has ended successfully.
Banners were put up around the village. Volunteers followed all necessary protocol before they started the remarkable mission to rescue people from their fears of this deadly virus, encouraging them to take vaccination. Every household was made aware of what the virus is all about. We distributed masks, hand sanitizers, and soaps as precautionary measures. Washing hands, wearing masks, and maintaining social distancing were the basic advice given to all. Posters were put up in every household as reminders. It was not an easy task for the volunteers. Health checks were required to be done for those who were not sure if vaccination is the way out of this pandemic. The volunteers followed the healthcare center protocols and made sure everyone got to see the doctor. Such kind gesture was shown to the patients.
Panighatta Primary Healthcare Center has played a very important role in this campaign.
Medical officer Dr. O.B. Farhan, his staff, and our volunteers worked tirelessly to make sure the health checks were done in a very smooth manner.
As a team, we have shown resilience, experience, knowledge, and critical thinking. We managed to go above and beyond. Our drive and determination and effort have been exceptional. We are sure the people of Panighatta will never forget the kind gesture.
Kind gesture indeed. The pandemic will not be over until and unless it's over all around the globe. Many have lost their near and dear ones.
I have lost my mother during COVID, and I understand how important this COVID awareness campaign was. I urge all the people of Panighatta to please take the vaccination as it will save their life.
Yes, the people of Panighatta have realized how important vaccination is.
इस कैंपिंग के कारण बहुत से लोगों में जागरूकता आई ये वैक्सीन लेने के लिए भी लोग जागरूक हुए पहले सबको ही डरते थे वैक्सीन लेने से डरते थे लेकिन वो कैंपिंग के कारण लोग अभी जागरूक होने के बाद में अभी बहुत से लोग ये वैक्सीन ले रहे हैं और बहुत से लोग ले चुके हैं और हम लोग को परिवार में भी हम सभी को ही वैक्सीन ले लिए
का फ्री यूनाइटेड का ये जो कैंपेन था ये पूरी तरह सफल हो पाया है सिर्फ उन वॉलंटियर्स की वजह से अभी जो लोग प्रत्येक लोग वैक्सीन ले रहे हैं इनका श्रेय जाता है उन सभी वॉलंटियर्स को जिन्होंने घर घर घूमकर लोगों को वैक्सीन के बारे में सचेत कराया
By the end of 2021, it is very likely that all the other ranges of vaccines will be available. Will it help us to get the pandemic under control or will it continue to control us?
To fight this pandemic, we all need to do our part and also help the community to overcome the hurdle. Without global cooperation, we cannot get rid of this problem. It is all up to the politicians now how wisely the vaccination can be used, keeping in mind the bigger picture.
Hello all ICAFers, and first of all I would say thanks to Lawrence Da and Mercia and all the team for bringing the team together in these hard times, and I would like to thank the ground team who have been working tirelessly in Panighatta, and along with all the supporters, all the ICAFers, seniors, juniors who have given their support from everywhere. सबको मैं फिर से बधाई देना चाहूँगा कि एक अच्छे कॉज के लिए हम लोग एक एकत्रित हुए, एकजुट हुए, और कहीं ना कहीं जो ICAF की लेगेसी है उसको हम लोगों ने आगे बढ़ाया, और आगे भी हम लोग इस तरह काम करते रहें, मिलते रहें, एक दूसरे की भी मदद करते रहें, समाज की भी मदद करते रहें, और एक बेहतर समाज बनाने में अपना हाथ बटाते रहें. So, सारे टीम्स को, सारे हमारे सीनियर्स एंड जूनियर्स सबों को मैं फिर से थैंक्स कहना चाहूँगा फॉर सच ए नोबल कॉज.